A man is battling bugs for control of his property. NBC 15's Barclay Pollock is here to explain.
About 10 years ago, Paul and Judy Washam retired to the town of Greenfield, just a few miles outside of Baraboo. Now the property they bought and built their home on is being taken over, and there isn't much they can do about it.
It looks picture perfect, but take a look up and you'll see many of the trees in Paul Washam's backyard are bare. And you don't have to look too far to find out why.
The road was literally covered in them. It was like a moving carpet of caterpillars.
The area near Washam's town of Greenfield home is literally crawling with them. They're on trees, underneath bird feeders, and in some cases, they've made themselves at home on lawn decorations. After consulting with a DNR expert in Sauk County, Washam was told the eastern and forest tent caterpillars, both native species in this area, are behind the infestation.
Well, the trees will carry on.
According to DNR Forest Health Specialist Martin Guthmiller, scenes like those in Washam's backyard aren't uncommon. He says every few years there's a spike in the population, but as with a little TLC, the leaves can come back.
Make sure you water that if we get into a dry period this summer, midsummer into late summer, once a week a good drink for that tree, and that should help it get through and carry on just fine.
Back at Washam's, he says the bugs really aren't that big of a deal and is quick to go and grab a few off a tree so we can get some close-ups. His wife, on the other hand, isn't thrilled about the infestation and spends most of her day inside.
Our DNR expert, Mark Guthmiller, adds that for the last several years, the eastern tent caterpillar population has been very high in concentrated areas throughout south-central Wisconsin.
Also new tonight,